Now, the Islamonazi regime is destroying the Persian culture, which goes back thousands and thousands of years. They've destroyed their democracy. They've destroyed that country. They've slaughtered God knows how many people in their own country. College students, gays, Jews, Christians, other Muslims. Doesn't matter. Slaughtering them. But the New York Times is now worried about the culture in Iran.
Want to see more? Sign up for LevinTV.